Hello friends, today we will show you the procedures of different test methods which are applied for the detection of tannin in any plant material. Here we have taken Arjuna bark which we have already powdered and transferred into the beaker and then added sufficient quantity of water in it. Now boil the content of the beaker over the heating mantle for about few minutes to prepare the aqueous extract of the Arjuna bark. After boiling, filter the content of the beaker through the normal filter paper to remove the residue and to collect the aqueous extract below into the beaker. After filtration, now take the aqueous extract of the Arjuna bark and with the help of dropper transfer 2 ml of the aqueous extract in the test tube. Transfer the equal amount of the aqueous extract in the second test tube. The second test tube here we have taken for the comparison of the changes or the change in the color of the extract after performing the test. After transferring 2 ml of the extract to both the test tube, now we are going to perform the ferric chloride test. To the one test tube, add few drops of 5% ferric chloride solution. If the color of the extract changes to dark green color, then it's condensed tannin, and if the dark blue color, then it's hydrolyzable tannin. In this extract color changes to dark green color, it means the extract contains condensed tannin. Now we are going to perform the second test, that is gelatin test. For this, again transfer 2 ml of the extract in both the test tube and then add few drops of 1% gelatin solution containing 10% of MCL in one test tube and compare the changes with the second test tube. Formation of white precipitate after adding gelatin solution confirms the presence of tannin in our extract. Now we are going to perform the third test, that is lead acetate test. Take 2 ml of the aqueous extract in both the test tube and then add few drops of 10% lead acetate solution to one test tube and compare the changes with the second test tube. Formation of white precipitate indicates the presence of tannin in the extract. We have performed test on the bark of Arjuna. Now we are going to perform the same test method for tannin detection by using leaves of green tea. We have taken green tea leaves into the conical flask and then added sufficient quantity of water and then keep it for boiling over the heating mantle for about few minutes to prepare the aqueous extract. You can also use alcoholic extract for the tannin detection because tannin is also soluble in alcohol. After boiling, now filter the content of the conical flask through the normal filter paper to remove the residue and to collect the aqueous extract below into the beaker. After filtration, transfer 2 ml of the aqueous extract into one test tube with the help of dropper and then add equal amount of the aqueous extract in the second test tube. After transferring 2 ml of the aqueous extract of the green tea leaves to both the test tube, now we are going to perform the first test, that is ferric chloride test for the tannin detection. Add few drops of ferric chloride solution to the one test tube and compare the color changes with the second test tube. The color of the extract changes to dark blue color, which indicates the presence of hydrolyzable tannin in our extract. Now we are going to perform the second test, that is gelatin test. Add few drops of gelatin solution to the one test tube and compare the changes with the second test tube containing aqueous extract of the green tea leaves. The formation of white precipitate indicates the presence of tannin in our extract. Now we are going to perform the third test, that is lead acetate test. Add few drops of lead acetate solution to the one test tube and compare the changes with the second test tube containing aqueous extract of the green tea leaves. Formation of white precipitate indicates the presence of tannin. Here you can clearly see the formation of white precipitate, which indicates the presence of tannin in your extract. Thank you.